I think we have time just for one more question, and the lady over here has been very patient. Lovely.
Yes, Venerable Master, I've never heard of you before. This is the first time I've met you. And it was very surprising for me to hear you talk about God and the unity of all religions. I totally agree with you that that's how it should be. And it was very refreshing for me to hear your concept of God, which should be universal. I've been a Buddhist for a very long time, and I was wishing that the world would come together, all the religions would come together, and look at the similarities rather than the differences of all religions. I also agree with you that there should be education amongst people to look at universal love, universal respect, and love each other as brothers and sisters, and respect each other's religions. Your idea of bringing this to the world, you've done a lot of work on it, I can see, and it's highly commendable. But may I suggest that there might be a quicker way to pass your message to the world by taking education of peace to all governments in every country in the world, and to start from education of very young children that all religions are similar and not different from one another. That would, I think, spread your message of peace and harmony much faster, and education, I think, is the job of all governments, and they should do something about it too, not just all religions. Say you start a university in Sri Lanka, and the Muslims start another university in their country, and the Catholics in Rome or whatever, again, there are divisions. And it would be hard for people to come together. I think we should start from educating the young from primary school in governments. Do you think this is a good idea?
Very good. 你的看法、想法了都非常好，我们也一直呢，都向这个方向啊努力。啊，所以我们在斯里兰卡呢也是做实验，啊，两个的学校建好，为全世界培养啊这个各个不同宗教的红护人才，啊，所以我们希望。每一个宗教设立一个学院，啊，这个就是我们宗教的联合国，啊，设立一个学院，共同学习，啊，也专门学习，啊，专门学每个宗教专攻他自己的经典，要深入，啊，不断的深入。那么一般我们团结的时候呢，我们只需要。它就是最重要的部分啊，能够圆融会通啊，以这个作为宗教团结的基础啊，宗教合作的基础啊，我们最重要的肯定我们是一个上帝啊，佛法也不例外啊，不管称什么名称，它是一体，它是不能分割的啊，所以佛教用光啊，那么伊斯兰教没有形象，这都是最好最好的表法啊，我们要尊重人与人之间，要能真正做到互相尊重 互相敬爱，互相关怀，互相照顾，互助合作。啊，人与人之间有亲情来交流，这个世界多美好。啊，这个世界都值得人欣慰。啊，不要人跟人都变成陌生人，啊，这就不好了。啊，我们净宗学会开幕那一天，招待我们附近两条马路上的邻居，啊，从这里就开始，就变成每个星期六的温馨晚宴，啊。从开幕一直到今天继续不断，啊，这也就是一个很好的方法，啊，欢迎大家到我这来吃饭，到我这边来交流，没有任何限制，啊，所以这个十一年来托文爸许许多多人都到学院来做过客，啊，对学院都非常了解，啊，我们还要努力的做，啊，学院看看将来如果能有机缘，我们建一个招待所，啊，建一个饭店，规模扩大，啊，可以住宿，啊，这里面可以有小会议厅，啊，可以常常做交流的，这都是好方法。啊，国外的同修当中有些企业家啊想到这个地方来投资，我们就给他建议来做这些工作。啊，这是好事情。这个联谊不但是一般的联谊啊，而且是道德上的联谊啊，文化上的联谊。啊，伦理上的联系，这个用这个心非常好，啊，值得传播到全世界，啊，我们对于联合国这个平台，我们很重视，啊，好在现在我们有一个国家支持我们，斯里兰卡的总统，啊，至少每一年到联合国做一次报告，这是可以做得到的。啊，我们做出成绩，做出绩效，向你们欢迎大家来图文房来观察，啊，来考察，来访问，啊，来拘留，来学习，啊，我们努力一定会做到，非常感谢大家。明年年初，啊，联合国的大使们来图文房访问，我会回来陪同他们，啊，谢谢大家。非常感谢大家。好，谢谢大家。
Venerable Master, we thank you for your wisdom and we compliment you for choosing Toowoomba as a model city of peace and harmony. Ladies and gentlemen, would you please thank Venerable Master Ching Kong.